goes back door to Baldwin. Good finish by Wade Baldwin. Kicks it out to Baldwin's all by himself. Wade Baldwin, the fourth. Baldwin stops, pops, and drops. Baldwin. That's the play of the night right there. Tekiu comes up one more time with another backdoor cut. This time it's by Baldwin. That time it touches the rim, it comes off, and Baldwin's just gonna walk it up and take his time. Look at the beautiful pass by Baldwin to Renak. Read perfectly on the backdoor cut.